Do me a favor, just touch a card for me, anyone you like. Have a look at it. Don't show me, show everybody else. Now it's important, obviously, you remember not only what the card is, but also what it looks like, okay? So take a mental photograph of that card and just place it back down in the center of the deck just there. Excellent. Now my job is obviously to find your card. You're really watching my hands closely, aren't you? My job is to find your card in the most interesting way possible. So do you want the fast way, the slow way, or the medium way?
No.
Fast, slow, or medium? You pick.
Medium.
Medium. You sure? Yeah? Okay, good. Say stop somewhere for me, anywhere you like.
Stop.
Obviously, you were very keen there. Yeah. Obviously not that card there, because I've seen that one. Take the next card, turn it around, show everybody what you found. Go ahead. Turn it around, show the camera. Was that the card? Save your applause, honestly, it gets better, I promise you. Watch, place the card down there, place the card down. Have a look, come a bit closer, guys, come a bit closer, watch. We'll do it again one more time. That was medium, now do you want fast or slow?
Slow. Fast.
Okay, you said slow, you said fast. We'll go fast and then we'll go slow. Watch, fast first, ready? One, two, three, did you see that? It does happen quickly, watch. One, two, three. One card jumps all the way out. Now, catching it is actually the hardest part, okay. Right? But that's where you should have come in, of course. Yeah. But hopefully that should be your chosen card. The three, that was the card, right?
Yeah, no,
don't look so confused. Watch, I'll do it one more time. We'll do it slow this time. We'll do it slowly. Do me a favor, just touch the back of a card. Anyone you like, touch the back of a card. Go ahead, take it out for me.
This one?
Yeah, whatever one you like. Turn it around, show everyone. Was that the card?
No.
Oh. Well, you picked the wrong card. Never mind. Is it your first time doing this trick?
Yeah.
Okay, I could tell. Watch. If I take the jack, watch, I give it a little rub and a wave just like that, you'll actually see it starts to transform. To, there you go, that was your chosen card, the three of diamonds, right? Now, I tell you what, just so we don't lose it, sign your name on that card for me, write your name on it. I want you to make sure, if I show you another card, I want you to be confident that you could tell
the
difference.
Write my name?
Write your name right there, yeah. I'll sell it on eBay later. I want you to make sure I could tell the difference between yours and mine, that's important. You happy with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you recap the pen for me, fantastic. Those are expensive Sharpies, we can't have those drying out, okay? Now, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna teach you guys a trick, okay? I don't normally do this. But don't tell anyone else, I'm gonna teach you the trick. I'll show it to you first and then I'll teach it to you, okay? Watch very closely. In a moment, I'm gonna snap my fingers. Your card will vanish from the deck and reappear in my jacket pocket. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's already gone. Did you see it go? You didn't see it?
No.
Be honest with me, if this is your chosen card, your signed card, if this is your card that's traveled from the deck to my pocket, would you be impressed?
Yeah, of course.
You'd give me a round of applause?
Yeah, of course.
Well, I can confirm. You're not going to believe this. It is your signed card. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're meant to clap at this point. This is when you clap. You don't believe me at all, do you? You're a skeptic. I knew you would.
No,
watch.
I'll do it again
one more time. You signed it. So that's how we know it's your card. I do it one more time. Come close. Watch. I take the three. The three goes in the middle. What I do is I'm going to push it in with my finger just like this. I'm going to push it in with my finger like that. And I'm going to swing it out to the side, right? It then shoots up the sleeve, across the chest, down the arm, and straight into the jacket pocket. Now, that's what it looks like in slow motion. This is quick time. Watch. Ready? One, two, three. Did you see it go? No? You were watching the deck. Always watch the pocket. Don't watch the deck. I'll do it one more time. Look, that's your signed card, yes? Watch. I take the three. Now, I tell you, I know this is a bit of a strange question, but do me a favor. Reach inside my pocket. Reach inside my pocket. Don't take anything out. Go ahead, reach inside. Don't take anything out. Just tell everybody else, what can you feel inside? How many cards can you feel?
One.
Hang on, that's not your card. Which card did you sign? The three of diamonds. Yeah. 1 second. Check your pocket for me. Check your right pocket.
Right?
No, I'm only messing with you, but it would have been good, right? Admit, it would have been great. Watch, we'll do it again one more time. We'll do it again one more time. I take your card, the nine. All I've got to do again is if I take the nine, I give it a rub and a wave just like that. You'll see it changes one more time to your chosen card, the three. I do it again. Watch. We've done fast. We've done slow. We've done medium. Now we'll do, you said earlier, you said slow, you said fast. So we'll do like medium fast, okay. Yeah? Have a look. Take this card here. Pinch it tight. Pinch it tight for me like this. Take the jack. Squeeze it tight like that. Stick it in the deck, any way you like, just stick it in. Fantastic. Hopefully, if you've stopped in the right place, you should have stopped at your chosen card. Now, hang on a second. Ah, hang on, that makes sense, yeah, turn it over.
A turn?
Yeah, turn it over, go ahead. Now, I want you to sign it as well this time, so I want both of your names on it. Sign your name on that card, sign both names, go ahead, put both names on that card.
Is my name?
Yeah, put your name underneath as well. Perfect. We'll do this again one more time. Watch. And if you could recap the pen as well, because it's expensive. You can't have it drying out. Watch. Okay, one more time. Again, I snap my fingers. Your card travels across to the pocket. This is what I did before, yeah? Then I put it back in the pocket. Obviously, you give me a round of applause. You always forget this part, don't you? You always forget the round of applause. I then reach into the pocket and I show you, of course, that it is indeed your card. I do it one more time. I'll teach you, like I said. I take the three goes in the middle. This bit's for real. I then shoot it up, across, and down. That's when it goes into the jacket, right? Again, I'll do it one more time. Watch. I shoot it up, across, and down. Then it goes into the jacket. You've seen this. You're with me so far? You're following? One more time, one more time. I lose it just like this. Again, this time you stick your hand in my pocket. Don't take anything out. Just tell everyone, what can you feel? What can you feel inside?
One card.
How many cards?
One.
Definitely only one.
Yeah,
one. Are you sure?
Yeah.
But you've got big hands. I can feel them. Slowly take it out for me. Slowly.
Without the card.
Just the card. Take the
with
card.
With the card?
One card. Take it out. Turn around. Show everybody your signed card. The three. How many did you feel? Be honest, how many
Bro,
did you feel?
There was one inside.
Honestly, how many did you feel? You definitely only felt one. Have a look. You'll notice the entire deck has traveled across to my pocket. I've got one card left on my hand over here. Your chosen card. Have a look at it. The three of diamonds.
What you do, bro?
Thank you. Thank you. Clapping is completely optional. You don't have to clap.
I teach you one thing. I swear, bro, there was one.
I know.